Flipkart is hiring candidates for the role of assistant manager. They are giving package of about 10 to 14 LPA. In this video, let me see what are all the eligibility criteria and how you can apply for this particular job role. First, let me see the company profile. Flipkart is an Indian e-commerce company headquartered in Bangalore, Karnataka, India, and incorporated in Singapore as a private limited company. Basically, it is an e-commerce company, most of them know. The job role they are providing is assistant manager. Package they are providing is 10 to 14 LPA. Experienced candidates will be getting more package. If you perform well in interview process, you will be getting more package too. Now let me see the job description. The first point is capacity and planning management. The second is assist management. The third is logistic management. These are the job description they have given. Job location given is Bangalore. You should know the important point. Prepare your resume like a pro, then only you will be getting the interview call. Otherwise, you won't be getting the interview call because they will be selecting for interview based on your resume only. So prepare your resume like a pro. Be unique while preparing your resume. Don't make your resume from internet or any other websites. The experience needed is 0 to 4 years of experience. Mean freshers plus experienced candidates can apply. Eligibility criteria is freshers plus experienced candidates can apply. Years of experience is 0 to 4 years of experience. Interview processes, you will be selected via the resume. If your resume is good, you will be selected. Otherwise, you won't be getting any interview call. So prepare your resume in a good manner. The first round will be like assessment round. The second round will be like TR rounds. You can have 2 or 3 more TR rounds and HR round. Skills required are problem solving, analytical thinking, stakeholder management, positive attitude and spreadsheet. This is the Telegram link. I will be giving the Telegram link in the description box. If you have any queries, you can follow me via the Telegram. And if you want to know the latest updates about the jobs daily, you can follow me via the YouTube channel. This is the apply link. I will be giving the link in the description box. You can able to use the link to apply for this job role. After clicking the link, you will be redirected to the Naukri platform where you want to use the credentials to log in and you want to give the information to apply for this particular Flipkart assistant manager role. All the best for your interview process.